Throughout most of the 20th century, it was illegal, sinful, considered a mental illness to be homosexual, to be gender variant.
Instead of treating it as a crime and driving it underground, we ought to recognize it for what it is. It's a mental illness. It's a psychiatric condition.
What's wrong with being an intersex person? Why do we all have to fit into this nice, neat little box?
The view we take here is that there's no place for the state in the bedrooms of the nation.
1969 didn't solve all of our problems because the police still viewed us as criminal classes. The police did not support the reforms in 1969. Neither did the Catholic Church, but they opposed everything that we did. If we had claimed the right to oxygen, they would have opposed that as well.
All we want to do is love persons of the same sex and live our lives as we decide for ourselves.
That was always a thing that kept us going, is that we were resisting these attempts to squash us, to flatten us, to silence us, and we weren't going to have that happen.
Even if we're 2% of the population, we're 30 million people as queer Muslims. We're the population of Canada.
David Bowie, that man looked fine in a dress. Also could rock a suit. Why can't we all have that very rich gender presentation?
Every time my partner walks out that door, I am afraid.
We often see a retelling of history where conspicuously so many people are not included.
If we're not recognized as being queer enough or as being Canadian enough or whatever enough, then our stories are not going to be told.
We're not trying to take away anything from anybody else. All we want is what everybody else has.
Canada must be one. Canada must be progressive. And Canada must be a just society.